The Social Fund for Development began rehabilitating the Corniche of Mocha weeks ago and is currently putting the final steps to the process of paving the Corniche and decorating it with palm trees and rehabilitating private rooms. The twinkle lights at night of the Corniche cafeteria on the seashore in Mocha give visitors hopes that the only outlet of the people in this coastal directorate will return. It is noteworthy that the Corniche, which was an open rest area where people spend their most beautiful time, was subjected to widespread destruction after the Houthi group turned it into a place to station its elements and a yard to place and store weapons.